Bravo. Pots coming on.
Some into our brains, in it.
Thank you.
Hmm. Give me parts. Give me parts. I say I never know so much about pop, but I have. It's when I had, I think the lowest, the Sapphire was about 130. I think that was about 200 odd, and that was about 300. That's the most I've seen it go without parts. Yeah, it dropped them all in quite quick. Well, not all of them, most of them. I think one of them stayed for a little while longer. I think it was the shitter one. 130 went to about 170, but the others all paid. They give the 170, then they give the gold. Or the diamond. But I like the pop feature on this, it lasts a bit longer. Especially when you get the real, you know, there's a real mean teaser one. It does just, it's so sick how it does it. It's not just one spin, you get what you give, and it takes a while. Usually, unless it goes straight to all the blues. Which is, I hate that. So we're hovering around 380 down, 385 down. At the moment. A nice ruby pop to sort that out a bit. Right, emerald. Doesn't go that way. I'm gonna try and get a video of just that rolling straight in jackpot and stuff. I put a fair chunk of money through it. The Rolling of Shame, apparently it's called. So I'm gonna go for that. It's probably gonna do it soon though. Pull out 60 quid for it without taking a win. Jackpot. No. Part 4.